Police in Moody investigating a deadly shooting. Officers responding to a report of a person shot in the parking lot of the Barrington Park apartment complex yesterday morning. They found Kendaris Abernathy shot several times. He died right at the scene. Witnesses say the suspected shooter, Stanley Burrell, ran away from the scene before police arrived. At this point, he's still on the run.